final. Very soon I shall introduce to you the 7 athletes who are lined up here to contest or to compete in this very event. This will be before I introduce to you the 7 athletes who are competing in this very event. I wish to inform all athletes competing in the high jump event to please report to the high jump base as officials are waiting for them. Competitors in the high jump men event, please. You are needed at the high jump base. Now I introduce to you our 7 finalists for the 400 meter swimming event. In lane 1, we have Aminu Asana from UEW. Aminu, thank you. In lane 2, we have Salam Amina from the Ghana Armed Forces. In lane 3, we have Grace Adventura from the Bewa Athletics Club. Grace. Thank you very much. In lane 4, we have Bridget Annan from Sub Nation. In lane 5, we have Mariam Kumar Donfair from Greater Accra Region. Good. In lane 6, we have Sandra Apia from the Ghana Immigration Service. And in lane 7, we have Mariama Fatal from the Ghana Armed Forces. At least, wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Is it going to be this? Is it going to be this?